Oh, hey, I forgot. Samantha called. Your insurance payout just came through, so she wired it over. This should be enough to cover the cost of any one of these rides. I'll check in with you later. Now that you got yourself a set of wheels, head over to my garage. And don't bother looking for races, because there's nothing going on. And don't keep me waiting again. See you there.
Here we are. Your own personal space. You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom tune your ride.
Hey, by the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
To all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay attention to your message alert. Don't thank me just yet. I haven't figured out what you owe me in return. Call you later.
Oh. well, listen here.
Hey, yo, man, I gotta hand it to you back there. That was nice. But here's a little tip for you now that you got your feet wet. You're gonna hear margin of victory a lot out here, because they don't care how you won, just by how much. The bigger the gap between you and the other guy when you cross the finish line, the better your rep.